Yeah, the new world champion, CM Punk, and ladies and gentlemen, it has been made official. Later on tonight, there will be a world championship match. CM Punk's first title defense versus John Bradshaw Layfield later on tonight.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. Punk, of course, just won this. I think that JBL sort of goaded Punk in by referring to him as an asterisk. But you know what? JBL may become a statistic. His CM Punk's first victim.
But then again, the championship can change twice here in one night on Raw.
Anything can happen on Monday Night Raw. But last week's Raw was historic with the draft. Tonight's Raw, just as historic. Atmosphere is electric here tonight.
I'm certainly a fan of surprises and classic moments. And I had told all of you, I had told the entire sports entertainment universe that the match between John Cena and Triple H at Night of Champions would indeed be a classic moment. No, I did not win the WWE title last night. I was defeated by Triple H. But ladies and gentlemen, it is a loss that I take with pride. Because last night's match proved one thing. That indeed we are the two best in the business, and that very match will go down in history. Just like tonight. You have all been part of history. You may not know it right yet, but years from now, you will look back on this day and you will all be able to say, I was there. I was there when CM Punk cashed in the Money in the Bank briefcase and became the new World Heavyweight Champion. Only thing I'm not too savvy about, JBL trying to bully his way into being a world heavyweight champion. I don't know much about CM Punk, but I got to admit I like this kid. He used his brains to get the championship, and he's already proven that he could use his guts to keep it. But here's the way I see it. I figure the kid's a fighter, so he would have said yes to anybody. It could have been JBL, Brooklyn Brawler, Quang, Men on a Mission, Harvey Whippleman, Downtown Bruno, Abe Knuckleball Schwartz, Kim Chi, Kenny Dykstra, Lenny Dykstra, Maury Povich, Sally Jesse Raphael, me. Actually. And you know what? Mr. McMahon, unfortunately, is not here tonight, and Raw does not have a GM. So I guess the champion, CM Punk, should probably be the one to choose. Now, Mr. Punk, if you're watching, I know you just won the World Heavyweight Championship. There's probably a lot on your plate right now. So I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to give you some help. I'm going to let you listen to the largest crowd we have ever assembled here in Oklahoma City. Yeah. Do you guys think that JBL should get a shot at the World Heavyweight Championship? Or do we make history one more time tonight for his very first defense of the World Heavyweight Championship? It is CM Punk versus John Cena right here. CM Punk, the choice is yours, but apparently it's very easy. So I have a message for Mr. JBL. You should take your limo, your Longhorns, your Mama Juana, drive it back to New York.